Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Opposites Attract by Atom. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Hey guys, welcome to Opposites Attract. This chamber involves two opposing funnels, two distinctive cubes, and two... Oh wait, there's only one of you. But all these elements leads your attraction to the exit. Good luck and enjoy. No cube throwing allowed. All right. All right. Interesting. Not particularly helpful. Here is that. So we have a dot over here. And dot gives us a cube. Only thing we can do that at the minute is this. Can't get up there, can't get up there. That's going to give us the other cube. Gives us that. That's going to start the other funnel. That is controlled by that. Uh-huh. So, I think what I'm going to want to do, something along the lines of this. Take the other cube. Place that over there. Which does that and that now? Not particularly helpful. Do I didn't check? Does that, can that drop down there? So yeah, that could drop down there. If that had gone a little bit further, that would have done that. Be honest. Well, I gotta recall that cube now anyway. So yeah, I gotta do some of this again. So we can go up to there. Yes, I think I see. I see, said the blind man. So then what I... That's what keeps. Because then... Yeah, it's what keeps. Come over here. So I can recall that once I'm inside. I can still walk through there and keep that portal surface on the ceiling. Because I think that is what's... That's what really is... critical about this. Maybe not. It's 3 blocks high. Because what I was thinking, I could jump through here and get into there when that's on there. Do I need this open anymore? Possibly not. Did I need to put a cube up the top? Possibly. I have to try and just grab this on the way back. So, I think... Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Not a problem. Can get back out here. I did the wrong ball. My bad. Sorry! Why did I refire? I don't know why I put another portal there. Alright, anyway. Let's do this. Do this. Thank you. I assume it's this cube that we want to do it with, because... this one we can then funnel across there. I'll worry about this one afterwards. We'll worry about that one afterwards. Alright, anyway. Let's try this again, shall we? Missed it. Well, that didn't quite go to plan. Just do that, you know. That's the same effect. Okay. So now that I'm here. Send that cube across. Oh. But now I need to go back to the... Hmm. could put it on there. It's close flush against the wall, though, so... Hold on, I think that's it. I think that's... Why would I want that there, though? Because what I'm thinking is... Maybe instead, I need to stand on there. Wait a cube on there. Send that one across. I stand on there to power it. It eventually gets there. I can then do that, which will send the companion cube across. But I need, I would then need to be in two places at once, which isn't possible, clearly. Okay, so what am I missing? I mean, the only thing I can think then is we do this. then do this and that, for instance. So I have a portal there. Yeah, okay. We're done with that one. That would take that one through. Oh man, my aiming is terrible. Really? I call bull. Can I really not hit that shot from here? That's what I thought. Already missed it though. I don't know. Potentially feels a bit too if that's just too timed for, you know, the sort of thing that we normally get from Atom. But again, then we have this problem. This would make more sense. Yeah, this would make more sense. I have all the time in the world to do that. Oh, but that's why we couldn't do that. That just took too long. Even though I do this though, I feel like I'm left in exactly the same situation because there's something I've not done right in the setup of this. This one comes here. This one comes over here. Now I said about doing that. I mean, if I put both of them on one button. Okay, well that's, I wouldn't really say that was massively timed. That's fine. It's absolutely fine. But now what do I do? So I now have no way to see, I just think that doesn't matter because once I've got the cubes in there, it doesn't matter how I get into this. I can just walk through the fizzlers. I don't need to keep the portals anymore. I was thinking I need to be on that side so I can jump through the portals, but it, yeah, like I said, it doesn't really matter once you get to this point. Maybe just go back to basics. So, this was here. I would need this here. Me across here. That was the wrong portal. So now I could never been enough time about throwing that. So then I can swap that. Oh. Okay. Stay on here. Would that have been better to be this cube? I think we're going to want to get rid of this one. So, start again. Okay, I was worried about that step, but we can do this. Okay. Send that across. Then we're going to want to do this. Then how do I get this in here? See, that button wasn't there. Alright, so let's go back a step with cube. So we have that and that. And that was over there. We did that, put on ceiling, went back through to here. Hey presto. Okay, so. Let's stand on the other button. That's why I couldn't stand on that button though, because it shuts off this side.
I can't return into there though. Unless I did that without the funnel, put the cube up there, then went through. I'm so confused, so lost. It's got to stay there. I'll pee off, please. All right, so excuse me? I do believe you owe me a portal surface game. Alright, let me try again. I am a little bit miffed as to what's going on there. It reminds me of that map Deathwish did, where there was like three portal surfaces and you had to clear it, and the only way to clear it was to stamp on the angled panel to clear out the portal. A bit weird. Please, thank you. Right, so that's what I wanted to do there. Then I'm going to do that goes to there. Don't know why I just did that. So I've had the same effect as just putting that on the floor and that going through there. I don't know why I did that. Desperate times. Oh, piss. Same scenario. It's the same scenario. Got to be pushed.
All right, so then I can't get back out. I think this is why I was trying to do this before. This has to be there, right? Because not necessarily. This one could do the funnel. Right, so let's say this one does the funnel, right? So that one does the funnel. I'm going to take this one over here. That's going to do that so I can walk back through. Then I'm going to go through here. Pull on the ceiling. Once I'm back through here, okay. That's going to go there. Kicking my ass. That's already that. That's already that. that stays on there. No. If that stays on there, send that one across. No, the companion cube's got to go last. Because the companion goes last, and then we stand on here or here, depending on where we put the portal to drag it or push it. So, the big question is, thing is, once I've got, am I thinking about trying to do too much in one go here? Because once I've got a portal in place, I don't necessarily need to do anything with the cube after, like, straight away, do I? The big problem is, for me, alright, let's just, tell you what, save there. Get both of them in here. can easily get that across to the thingy now. Just imagine that's across. I could then do this. Come through to here. Stand on there. Up to here. Do you know what? I think that's it. I think that's it. Alright. Alright, so. Just didn't think about that. Jeez. If someone goes to there, get the portal onto there, so I'm going to jump through here. And then yeah, that's it. I need to get the portal here. Okay, portal there. F6. Okay, take this back. Right there. Send this across. Okay. Now, take this, put it over here. Portal on there. Through here. Over here. Over there. Oh, you turd burglar. Just imagine I didn't just shoot the wrong portal there, please. So that goes to there, then that goes across there. That, ladies and gentlemen, is what's done, I believe. It took me so long to think, even though I lost the portals, I could still put it on there, do this to get a portal into there, and then use the funnel to get up there. That was my big downsize, but that's a really good puzzle. I like that. Good job, Adam, as always. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.